In other news, music legend KJ Yesudas has courted controversy by resenting women wearing jeans. Now, singer Yesudas said that dresses like jeans is against Indian culture that values simplicity, and in fact, that is the greatest quality of Indian women.
He is one of India's most celebrated playback singers and a music legend in his own right. But this time, the veteran appears to have struck a discordant pitch by singing a rather medieval tune, saying women wearing jeans are going against the Indian culture. The singer's regressive comment fueling protests by women's activists who have taken exception to his misogynistic remark.
आज जब हम 21st सेंचुरी में इंटर कर चुके हैं और हमारी लड़कियां जब इतना आगे जा रही हैं, हर फील्ड में आगे बढ़ रही हैं, तो उनको ये कहना कि जीन्स नहीं पहनो, ये ड्रेस नहीं पहनो, ये सब बिल्कुल बेकार फालतू बातें हैं और मैं इसको बिल्कुल कंडम करती हूँ.
An archaic view articulated by a renowned musician, only further igniting the debate on women's rights, illustrating the deep prejudice that still prevails in certain mindsets. Bureau Report, Times Now.
In other news, music legend KJ Yesudas has courted controversy by resenting women wearing jeans. Now, singer Yesudas said that dresses like jeans is against Indian culture that values simplicity, and in fact, that is the greatest quality of Indian women.
He is one of India's most celebrated playback singers and a music legend in his own right. But this time, the veteran appears to have struck a discordant pitch by singing a rather medieval tune, saying women wearing jeans are going against the Indian culture. The singer's regressive comment fueling protests by women's activists who have taken exception to his misogynistic remark.
आज जब हम 21st सेंचुरी में इंटर कर चुके हैं और हमारी लड़कियां जब इतना आगे जा रही हैं, हर फील्ड में आगे बढ़ रही हैं, तो उनको ये कहना कि जीन्स नहीं पहनो, ये ड्रेस नहीं पहनो, ये सब बिल्कुल बेकार फालतू बातें हैं और मैं इसको बिल्कुल कंडम करती हूँ.
An archaic view articulated by a renowned musician, only further igniting the debate on women's rights, illustrating the deep
In other news, music legend KJ Yesudas has courted controversy by resenting women wearing jeans. Now, singer Yesudas said that dresses like jeans is against Indian culture that values simplicity, and in fact, that is the greatest quality of Indian women.
He is one of India's most celebrated playback singers and a music legend in his own right. But this time, the veteran appears to have struck a discordant pitch by singing a rather medieval tune, saying women wearing jeans are going against the Indian culture. The singer's regressive comment fueling protests by women's activists who have taken exception to his misogynistic remark.
आज जब हम 21st सेंचुरी में इंटर कर चुके हैं और हमारी लड़कियां जब इतना आगे जा रही हैं, हर फील्ड में आगे बढ़ रही हैं, तो उनको ये कहना कि जीन्स नहीं पहनो, ये ड्रेस नहीं पहनो, ये सब बिल्कुल बेकार फालतू बातें हैं और मैं इसको बिल्कुल कंडम करती हूँ.
An archaic view articulated by a renowned musician, only further igniting the debate on women's rights, illustrating the deep prejudice that still prevails in certain mindsets. Bureau Report, Times Now.
In other news, music legend KJ Yesudas has courted controversy by resenting women wearing jeans. Now, singer Yesudas said that dresses like jeans is against Indian culture that values simplicity, and in fact, that is the greatest quality of Indian women.
He is one of India's most celebrated playback singers and a music legend in his own right. But this time the veteran appears to have struck a discordant pitch by singing a rather medieval tune, saying women wearing jeans are going against the Indian culture.